It's a perk city workers count on to help cover the cost of college, but as Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold found out, this perk may be a thing of the past for some Albuquerque employees.
It's very important to me. I never completed my higher degree.
Richard Guzman is getting closer to reaching this goal at Wayland Baptist University.
I went back to school, taking one class at a time, started to get back into it. I really enjoyed it.
Guzman has worked for the city of Albuquerque for 19 years. Every semester, the city pays for him and more than 100 of its employees to get a college education wherever they want.
This education assistance, it really, really helped out a lot.
But the city just changed the education assistance guidelines. Now it will only pay for public colleges and universities like UNM or CNM. So Guzman's private school isn't covered anymore.
Cost is the real issue. Private schools are far more expensive than public schools.
City officials say paying for tuition at CNM and UNM costs 50 to 80% less than private schools. The problem is dozens of students like Guzman might not be able to find classes at these other schools to finish their degrees.
With my schedule, no. I could not.
And now completing his long-term goal might be on hold for the time being. In Albuquerque, Alana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.